Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Here are some questions and answers that serve as a starting point for interactions in a finance company, providing valuable information for customers in the mortgage process. In fact, there are various cases. We will discuss them one by one. Let's start by the first case. Here we go. The first case is called loan application process. Loan application process, and it means عملية طلب القرض. عملية طلب القرض. So what question could we ask in this situation? Let's see. The customer, can you explain the steps involved in applying for a mortgage? Can you explain the steps involved in applying for a mortgage? And it means, هل يمكنك شرح الخطوات المتضمنة في تقديم طلب للحصول على قرض؟ And the employee will answer in this way. Certainly, you would start by filling out a loan application, providing necessary documentation, undergoing credit check. And this answer means the following. بالتأكيد ستبدأ بملء طلب القرض وتزويد الوثائق اللازمة والخضوع لفحص الائتمان. And the second case is called interest rates. Interest rates, and it means in Arabic معدلات الفائدة. معدلات الفائدة. And the customer will ask this question. How are interest rates determined for mortgages? How are interest rates determined for mortgages? And it means كيف يتم تحديد معدلات الفائدة للقروض العقارية؟ كيف يتم تحديد معدلات الفائدة للقروض العقارية؟ And the employee will answer in this way. Interest rates are influenced by factors like market conditions, credit score, and the type of a loan. We aim to offer competitive rates. We aim to offer competitive rates. And his answer means the following. تتأثر معدلات الفائدة بعوامل عدة، منها ظروف السوق والسجل الائتماني ونوع القرض. نحن نهدف لتقديم معدلات تنافسية. And the third case is loan types. Loan types, and it means أنواع القروض. أنواع القروض. And the customer can ask these questions. What types of mortgages does your company offer? What types of mortgages does your company offer? And it means ما هي أنواع القروض التي تقدمها شركتك؟ And the employee will answer in this way. We provide various options, including fixed rates and adjustable rates mortgages. Each has its own features to suit different needs. And this means in Arabic the following. نقدم خيارات متنوعة بما في ذلك القروض ذات الفائدة الثابتة والمتغيرة. كل نوع له ميزاته الخاصة لتناسب احتياجات مختلفة. And the fourth case is down payment. Down payment, and it means in Arabic دفعة الدفع. دفعة الدفع. And in this case the customer will ask these questions. What is the typical down payment required for a mortgage? What is the typical down payment required for a mortgage? And this question means the following. ما هي الدفعة النقدية المعتادة المطلوبة للحصول على قرض عقاري؟ And the employee will answer in this way. Down payments can vary, but it's generally the percentage of the home's purchase price. I will repeat it. Down payments can vary, but it's generally a percentage of the home's purchase price. And we can discuss options that align with your financial goals. And we can discuss options that align with your financial goals. And his answer means the following. يمكن أن تختلف الدفعات النقدية ولكنها عموما نسبة مئوية من سعر شراء المنزل. يمكننا مناقشة الخيارات التي تتناسب مع أهدافك المالية. يمكننا مناقشة الخيارات التي تتناسب مع أهدافك المالية. And the fifth case, which is the last case in this video, is a loan approval time. Loan approval time, and it means وقت الموافقة على القرض. وقت الموافقة على القرض. And the customer will ask this question. How long does it take to get mortgage approval? How long does it take to get mortgage approval? And it means كم سيتطلب الوقت للحصول على موافقة على قرض عقاري. And the employee will answer in this way. Approval times depend on factors like documentation readiness and external processes. I'll repeat it to you. He will answer in this way. Approval times depend on factors like documentation readiness and external processes. We aim for a timely and efficient approval process. We aim for a timely and efficient approval process. And this means in Arabic the following. تعتمد أوقات الموافقة على عوامل عدة منها جاهزية الوثائق والعمليات الخارجية. نهدف إلى عملية موافقة فعالة وفي الوقت المناسب. نهدف إلى عملية موافقة وفعالة في الوقت المناسب. And now let me wrap this video by my best wishes for you and my thanks for being with me all this time. Hope you find this information valuable for you. Wait me for the second part of this video. See you later. Bye bye.